In this video tutorial, I will show you a way to format decimal numbers when concatenating strings in Power BI. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.